at the waist. Is it the waist or the shoulder?
And before I move, hit you, right?
Thank you.
Gentlemen, prepare for amazement, excitement, and a mystifying evening of a showcase that promises to withstand the test of time and entice your wildest fantasies. Here for your visual stimulation and emotional amusement on the campus of greatness, here at Huston-Tillotson University, you are witnessing a tale of old as time.
That's right. Here tonight, feast your eyes on a night of enchantment, a night like no other, where we will crown our king and queen. I, Asia Haney, am your mistress of ceremony this evening.
And I, Maurice Osborne, glad to serve as your master of ceremony. And we will guide you through the show tonight. From the suspenseful opening to the dramatic climax and on to the resolution of yet another notch in the Huston-Tillotson timeline as we honor Mr. and Miss HT 2023-2024.
The enchanted evening is consumed with many stars for us to wish upon, as well as our special guest, the stars of Huston-Tillotson, beginning with our esteemed special guest.
President and Chief Executive Officer, Dr. Melva K. Wallace. Special Assistant to the President. Mr. Wayne Knox, Chief Operating Officer and CFO. Mr. Johannes Joe, Vice President of Enrollment Management.
Ms. Quiniqua Kwong, Vice President of Human Resources.
Dr. Jonas Vanderbilt, Vice President for Student Affairs. Dr. Courtney Robinson, Dean of Student Affairs.
Thomas Henderson, Athletic Director.
Reverend Donald Brewington, University Chaplain. Queen, James and Yolanda Shepherd.
Next, we would like to present to you the parents of the King, Philandra and Antoine Shea.
President and Vice President. Guest of Huston-Tillotson. Before we get into the main story, we will venture through a few Disney classics. According to the story of Disney, based on an old historical tale, the natives believed that every entity of the globe had a spirit and a purpose. We should protect and respect all life as we listen to the colors of the wind. Bringing in our residence hall representatives, we have the pleasure of the presence of Miss Kyra Anthony and Oluwaseshan Adedidero.
Shivers.
Jeremiah Wiley. Miss Women's Track and Field, Deja Okonji. Mr. Basketball, Austin Chapman.
Miss Basketball, Ariana Smith.
That we not forget the lovely faces and former beauties of our campus and handsome men. The beauty and brains and smarts and wonder and elegance of these beautiful men and women have all been represented each year as we grant a beautiful young lady the opportunity to be Miss HT and one lucky gentleman the honor of Mr. HT. Let's pay tribute and homage to our great legends of the immediate and distant past, our former king and queens. Miss and Mr. H.T. of former years. Is royalty from our very own Huston-Tillotson University.
Ladies and gentlemen, the big show is about to begin. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the wonderful world of HT as it unfolds.
The feature presentation, the Huston University Royal Court makes its grand entrance. For each year, the college produces the very best in royalty, especially as it entails the history and culture of coronating our king and queen. So, definitely, without any further ado, let's begin the show.
We now go back to the beautiful place of wonder and lustre. The place where one magical lamp transformed the life of a simple boy. The place that sets the scene for dreams to come true. The ride and take a magic carpet ride with our beautiful queen.
Beginning with Miss Freshman. Miss Freshman is the beautiful Bria Jackson.
Yeah.
Bria is the daughter of Lewis and Bridget Jackson. She was born to her mother and father in the city of Houston, Texas. She was born in March, making her an Aries. Bria is a freshman majoring in kinesiology. She has always been passionate about her family and the relationship that she keeps with God. She looks passionately to inspire and take care of her community. She believes to uphold those ideals as she works through her kinesiology program is to become the best physical therapist she can be. A quote that Bria lives by is, "Let your light shine bright." Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Freshman, Bria Jackson.
A great speaker in front of small and large
vivacious Sydney McRae. Miss McRae is a sophomore music education major all the way from Tallahassee, Florida. She is the daughter of her proud parents, Michael McRae and Cammie Hayes. Sydney is a Pisces. One quote that she lives by is, "The two most important days of your life are the day you are born and the day you find out why." Sydney's why is music. She is passionate about it and plans to share this passion for music with all students she encounters as a music educator. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Sophomore Sydney McRae. Kendall's future endeavors involve using her degree to make a positive impact as a high school history teacher. She is passionate about her sharing knowledge with the youth and giving back to her community in A-Leaf, Texas. Kendall lives by the inspiring words of Angela Davis, "You have to act as if it were possible to radically transform the world, and you have to do it all the time." Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Junior Kendall Bennett.
Tonight she is being escorted by the spirited and committed Mr. Junior Brandon Madden. Brandon Madden is the son of Veronica Cannon and Jabbar Madden. He is a native of Austin, Texas, home of the number one HBCU, Huston-Tillotson University. Brandon is an education major under the African American Male Teacher Initiative. He has always been inspired by creative expression and entrepreneurship, promoting self-love and the importance of being essential to who you are. His desires to promote authenticity propels him to open his own performing arts academy with the goal to cultivate the ultimate learning experience for youth of tomorrow. As Mr. Junior, Brandon Madden will continue to enrich the development of campus life by serving as a relatable role model and assisting students in expressing themselves as the ideal race. His favorite quote is, "I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me." Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Junior, Brandon Madden.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Mariah Reed. Mariah, a business administration major with a marketing focus, hails from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Born in February under the sign of Aquarius, she's a forward-thinking individual, driven by the motto, do something today that your future self will thank you for. As the daughter of Shawanda and Antonio Green, Mariah aspires to earn her master's degree and become a marketing consultant. Additionally, she aims to pursue a career in real estate. With ambition and determination, she's set to make a lasting impact in both fields. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Senior Mariah Green.
Tonight, she's being escorted by the chivalrous Mr. Senior Joseph Armstrong. Huston, Texas, is a dedicated kinesiology major with a strong belief in the power of hope and hard work. As a Pisces, he is driven by his dreams and aspirations. Joseph's future endeavors include pursuing a master's degree while working as a fitness and health coordinator at a hospital, where he will design personalized workout programs. His long-term goal is to collaborate with athletes and individuals to enhance their athletic performance. He inspires to establish his own fitness facility that encompasses not only workout space, but also services like physical therapy, massage therapy, chiropractic care, and rehabilitation. Joseph's parents, Sonata and Joseph Armstrong, have instilled in him the values of determination and faith. He lives by the quote, even when our situation appears to be impossible, our work is to hope in God. Our hope will not be in vain, and in the Lord's own timing, help will come. This serves as a guiding principle in his life, motivating him to persist in the face of challenges and work towards his dream of helping others achieve their fitness and health goals. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Senior Joseph Armstrong.
The scene is set. Here to begin more movie magic are our royal gift bearers.
With the most fragrant of roses, Princess Halo Haraway.
The search of our queen as commanded by the king. The loyal guards are seeking the queen to fulfill her destiny with the king. They have prayed and wished upon a star, and dreams are finally coming true.
Let us now prepare for the royal entrance of Mr. and Miss Huston-Tillotson University.
The grand entrance of the king and queen of our enchanted space is near. He and she represents the upper echelon of HT royalty.
Distinguished guests and friends, the time is near for you to witness a part of history. You are a part of this enchanted evening. Please prepare for the royal entrance of Mr. and Ms. Huston-Tillotson University.
The king has searched for his queen. His transformation has revealed from once a mere man developing and morphing on this beautiful canvas, like this most tale, to the handsome, intelligent, God-fearing king we see today. Before the final rose petal has fallen, our queen has fallen in love with HT all over again, and trust that her king will protect her. Our beauty has read each book twice and lived through her own story to discover the right between the pages. And as time has quickly passed, a beautiful queen she has become.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Mr. and Miss Huston-Tillotson University. Mr. John Trey Shan and Miss Jasmine D. Shepherd. She walks in beauty like the night of cloudless and starry skies. And all that is dark and bright meets in her aspect and in her eyes. So calm and so soft, yet eloquent the smile.
Ever as before, ever just as sure.
just a little change. Small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared.
Beauty and the Beast.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't they look lovely?
Don't the little scared.
Raising their right hands and placing their left hands upon the Holy Bible. And they conclude with these words, if you would repeat after me. The things which I have here before promised,
time now?
I'm going to ask now that we bow forward. The eternal and merciful God, we come in this moment thanking you for your presence in this special occasion in the life of Huston-Tillotson University, in the life of Jasmine Shepherd and John Trey Shea. We ask, gracious God, that as they have been crowned Mr. and Miss Huston-Tillotson University, that you will lead and guide them, direct and protect them in their leadership, that you would equip them with all that they need to lead effectively and to lead well. We ask, gracious God, that you endow them with your grace, and that you would, as they continue the growth process, grow them through your wisdom, and that you would allow them to reign in majesty, in integrity, and with honor. And then, gracious God, we ask that your mercy will be with them always, that you would bless them and protect them, that you would walk with them and never leave them, that you would guide them always. In the precious name of Jesus, we do pray and bless these, your servants. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen. Amen. And now, for the crowning of the King and Queen, will President Wallace please step forward?
President Melba K. Wallace will perform the honors with the help from the former King and Queen.
CFO and Chief Operating Officer, Mr. Wayne Knox, will present the Scepter of Power to Ms. H.T. and PM, Mr. H.T.
Presentation of the Royal Bouquet will will be given by Johannes Joe, Vice President of Enrollment Management.
Prepare now for our King and Queen's Promenade. Please stand when your section is greeted by royalty greetings. HT 2023-24 is the sweet and humble Jasmine D. Shepherd. Jasmine Denise Shepherd, the daughter of James and Yolanda Shepherd, is a country girl from the small town of Kennedale, Texas. Born in July, Jasmine is of the zodiac sign Cancer. Jasmine has been persistent in her academic excellence. She is a psychology major with a minor in forensic psychology and is a member of the Huston-Tillotson University Psi-Chi International Honor Society in psychology. With a great academic focus, she has consistently made the Dean's List and Honors Roll throughout her college journey. Jasmine is also captain of the Huston-Tillotson University cheer team and the director of membership for the Ram Pre-Alumni Council. She has always had a strong passion for helping others, which ties into her career goals. Her career aspiration is to own her own psychological practice on a ranch, promoting spiritual, mental, emotional, and physical health for individuals and families through the equine therapy. Jasmine's inspirational quote to live by is, "The difference between a boss and a leader is a boss says go, a leader says let's go."
Tonight, she's being escorted by none other than Mr. HT 2023-2024, John Trayton Shedd. John Trayton Shedd is a native of Euless, Texas, where in 2020, he proudly graduated from the number one diverse high school in Texas, Euless Trinity High School. He is the son of Calandra and Antoine Shedd. Trey is a graduating senior majoring in kinesiology with a minor in psychology. And he has desires of coaching track and football at the high school level, while also being in ministry, owning his own Christian clothing brand, and being a godly influence to all who will listen. Formerly, Trey served as the 2023 Mr. Junior, and since then, the current lead of Religious Life and Campus Ministries. He has also served as the 2022-2023 Captain of the Track and Field Team, in which he qualified for the NAIA National Championships in the 100 meters and 4x400 meter relay. In his spare time, he enjoys connecting with others, filling his spirit with God's Word, journaling, writing poems, and working out. A quote Trey lives by that is also his favorite Bible verse: "Work hard and become a leader. Be lazy and become a slave."
Ladies and gentlemen, our gracious, our lovely, our handsome, reigning queen and king, the lovely Miss Jasmine D. Shepherd.
And handsome Mr. Trey, John Trey Shaver. Mr. and Miss Huston-Tillotson University, 2023-2024, please take your reign. Audience, you may be seated as Queen Jasmine and King John Trey ascend to their throne. King and Queen, we now have a special guest for you, a gift presented in song. Here to honor our royalty is none other than Joseph Reese. Well.
In the
in a building unmade by hand. Oh, 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 oh. In a building unmade by hand. Yeah, yeah, yeah. In a building unmade by hand.
A song fit for a king and queen. Thank you so much for that lovely selection, Joseph Reese.
At this time, we would like to give royal recognition to our former kings and queens who have come to share this precious moment. If you are a former king or queen of HT, please rise. We would also like to recognize other visiting royalty. Do we have any other visiting royalty in this grand ballroom this evening? Thank you for gracing us with your presence.
HT is alive in all of its glamour.
Others bearing gifts are Mr. Wayne Knox, Chief Operating Officer and CFO.
Jackson, Vice President of Institutional Advancement.
Mr. Johannes Job, Vice President for Enrollment Management.
Ms. Quaniqua Qual, Vice President of Human Resources.
Dr. Shaquille Dillon, Vice President for Marketing and Strategic Impact.
Dr. Courtney Robinson, Dean of Student Affairs.
Chaplain Donald Brewington. President and Vice President.
Devin Pineda.
Jordan Alex and Jayla Rice, CAB President and Vice President and Chief Student Ambassador.
Aaron Williams.
At this time, are there any other presentations? Mr. and Miss HT will now make presentations to their royal court.
Beginning with Miss Freshman, Lady Bria Jackson, and Mr. Freshman, Amari Nelson.
Thank you.
Jackson. And Mr. Freshman Amari Nelson.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for our freshman royalty, Lady Jackson and Mr. Nelson. Now at this time, we have a presentation for Miss Sophomore, Lady Sydney McCray, and Mr. Sophomore, Elisha Payne. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for our sophomore royalty, Lady McCray and Mr. Payne. Let's salute them again, the junior royalty, Lady Bennett and Mr. Madia.
Joseph Armstrong II. Ms. Mariah Greer and Mr. Joseph Armstrong, Mr. and Ms. Senior.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's salute our Huston-Tillotson University 2023-2024 Royal Court. Don't they look lovely? Will the Huston-Tillotson University College Sports Captains come forward as your team is called? The Royal Court will now present the team captains with the winning game balls as they wish them luck throughout the respective seasons. Track and field, Deja Okanji. Austin Chapman and Ariana Smith.
After all that I've been through.
is quite apparent where our king and queen get their rhythm from. Let's give them a round of applause.
The king now joins the queen and their court as they extend their hand for a final royal presentation.
Let mine be great. And I don't know if I'm going to get nothing to do but lift my head. I look to you. I look to you.
And much of the nights have been picture perfect.
Movie magic has come and we are ready to conclude. At this time, the king and queen would like to thank all of their guests, parents, family, and friendly that have attended. They want to thank the student body as well.
They would like to acknowledge the following for attending tonight's event.
The student body, their peer groups, and the ambassadors for their assistance.
They would also like to acknowledge the Coronation Committee for a spectacular ceremony. Will you all please stand that we're a part of putting this amazing ceremony together?
Dr. Dillon and Dr. Vanderbilt would also like to send a special thank you and shout out from the institution to Ms. Stinson for all of her hard work throughout the years with our royal court. Ms. Shakita Stinson, will you please take the red carpet?
Upon a star.
Thank you all for coming and have a wonderful evening. A reception will be held in the foyer and in front of the Dow Jones Library. Thank you and good evening.